We're gonna open up this don't care. We're gonna do a horror game. I already don't like this turn a bit. Alone.
Traffic was awful. Derek, where are you?
Who's Derek?
Who left this door open?
I don't know. Tell me. I don't like this car. That seems to be a shower. Nice art gallery. Okay, can I go in here?
It's awful outside. I'm glad I made it home safe. I barely remember the drive.
I hear footsteps, so I don't like it. Okay, this shopping list. Well, we're not going shopping, we're going up here. Am I looking for someone named Derek? Oh, the bedroom. What's this? Fear.
It's a tough.
Fuck.
What's going on? This can't be real.
Down to the basement, real smart. Okay. What?
Wait, I was going to have a wall here when I was first designing this place. What's going on here?
You're telling me. Why did I just hear another wall? Okay, that's normal.
This house is my... It's my house, but it's not my house.
Creepy ass music. I feel like I'm going in circles. Oh shit.
This isn't real, right? Balls don't just appear in a house.
I feel like it's some... Okay. That's totally normal. Come on, don't hurt me. Okay, now it's huge. Everything's stacked in the couch. Okay. Oh, come on! I hear footsteps. Hang on, Mom.
Of course the front door is locked. Damn it. Come on, Haley. Breathe.
I don't like this. No. Plug in. Look for any clues. Okay, I need to get over. No. What? No. Okay, maybe there's something in the pool.
Okay. So this is a dream, right? I can deal with this.
And I saw no. Pool just got brighter. Okay. It's a mini chair. Okay. What? stop trapping me in. I don't like this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Cause I can run around in circles.
Well, that's different.
Shit.
Hey, you can do this. It's just like that dream you have where you're presenting naked in front of the board. Except this isn't a presentation.
That's a psycho.
Because I can do those. This is a weird nightmare version of my house that I'm trapped in, and I don't even have my lucky bracelet. Right, Haley. We've got to keep moving.
On there. Oh. That's kind of.
Easy, right?
Yeah, like that's normal. Shit, I don't have a key. Anyone here have a key? Wait, did I just get trapped in here? Oh no. It's not one of the books.
Why not? It's not like anything else in this house has made sense so far.
Oh. As straight as it can be. How's it still locked? Okay. Oh, yeah, it's even creepier. Okay, that's. I'll be right back. So it literally got creepier. When that works, I'll have to look now.
This is a dream. I should be able to just make it stop. So why can't I make it stop?
To the pool, the looking glass. Okay.
You bundle up. This storm is going to be unrelenting, but don't give up. It will be clearing up eventually. In other news, Main Street will be closed down this weekend for the Run for the Children 5K marathon. If you want to get downtown... I must have fallen asleep at work, right? I don't remember the drive home. I don't know the painting. It looks nothing like the house. It looks like death.
to do that again.
You did everything. Okay, I need to get perfect.
This happening. I just want to go home. Derek? Oh, Derek, thank God. Wait, where are you? Derek, sweetie, where are you? No. No, I'm right here. I'm right here, Derek.
How am I supposed to live here like this?
Wait, so am I saving some guy?
To get out. Help. Somebody help me. This elevator is going to...
I
dying.
What is this place, Ames? Suffocating to the side.
So I'm down to the...
So what? Am I just supposed to wander forever? Isn't there a point to any of this? I get it, okay? I'm dead. Dead. So what the hell is the point of any of this? Do you want me to do something? Or do I just keep walking forward forever? I don't know what the point of any of this is, and I just want to go home. I'm late. Wait, no. I know what happened. I know where I am. These countertops were supposed to be stain-proof. As soon as we had them installed, Derek spilled red wine on them to prove to me that they were. Oh, we were both wrong. Is Derek still thinking about? How did he find out? Is he still living in this house? Our house? Oh, I have so many questions and no way to answer them. There's so many things that I have to leave behind, and I don't want to. Am I ready to just stop? I don't think I'm ready. I think. Okay, Haley. Just like a presentation, we can handle whatever comes next. Ready?
That wasn't... too bad. So definitely it was just one big nightmare. I'm gonna play some comic music for you guys. And yeah, that should be it. Thanks for watching.